those cows just start clicking through those horns, have some cool off, they get too warm. So it's like a natural AC system for those cows. Now they are the only domesticated animal here on the reserve, so they are also known as the watusi cattle, named after the tribe that domesticated them. Those people did use them as a sign of wealth, so the more cows your family owned, the richer you were. All the giraffes out here are Masai giraffes. You can tell by those very jagged and irregular spots they have.